Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Hope all are doing well, brothers and sisters. It's been a long time that I drove on the roads in Dubai. And if you are staying in Dubai, I'm sure you must be knowing that in order for you to go out of your homes, you need to apply for your driving permit. And it's only upon the approval of the driving permit with valid reasons of either going for grocery or for a medical requirement that you can drive the cars. My dear brothers and sisters, this is what we learn from the teachings of Islam and from the teachings of the Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings be upon him. As Allah the Almighty says in the Noble Quran, O you who have believed, obey Allah and His Messenger and those in authority among you. The authorities who put in forth all these kind of law and regulation is for our benefit and it's for our safety. So it becomes very mandatory for us that we cooperate with the government in order to keep ourselves safe and also those people whom we live among. Primarily the family, the neighborhood, the society and nation at large. So we as Muslims and as human beings have to adhere to the law of the land. And it's an excellent initiative taken by the government of Dubai. And in an occasion of this, we pray and ask Allah the Almighty to bless and protect the rulers of the United Arab Emirates. They have taken such a proactive, precautionary measure that alhamdulillah, it is not just the local nationals that are at safety, but also each and every expatriate that stays and lives in this country. So it is very important for us to understand the rules and regulations that they have put in place, and we cooperate with one another and execute what they ask us to do in accordance to the law. My dear brothers and sisters, it is for our benefit that we keep distance from one another and we minimize ourselves in social activities. We pray and ask Allah the Almighty to bring us back all those wonderful days when we could meet each other, we could spend time with each other, and we could be with one another. But at times, it is also very important for us to spend time with our family members, get closer to them and know them well and rectify ourselves. With this, I would like to say Jazakumullah khair wa barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.